It's the build-up that counts. Meeting up with your friends, going for a few beers, the banter. And hopefully seeing an England victory. I've seen England in a few World Cups where we seem to have underachieved. I, for one, believe this is our year. We're going to do it.